Boto. Dadalhin namin yan sa barangay, ma'am.
Of watching. Kuya, this is not allowed to do, ha?
Kuya,
come here.
No, no,
this is not allowed to do, ha? Who are you?
Let's go.
It's not allowed to do.
Let's go.
No. It's not allowed to do. What you do right now, I want you to raise that video. Because you are the one who came to my house with not 1 meter protection to actually, instead of doing the right thing, to come here. Yeah, you can call whoever. Okay? Get out of my house.
Come on.
Sorry. Let me get out of here. It's very disrespectful you're doing right now. Why? Yeah, what are you going to do?
You do not know what you're doing.
No, you also don't know what you're doing. I'm not going to argue with you. The real problem in the Philippines is people on the right hand.
But
I
don't have to argue with you.
You also don't have to argue with
me. I'm just informing you.
We understand.
You're the one to buy.
Sure, but you have nothing better to do. 87,000 people.
I'm only one here.
Yes,
I am physically.
Get out of here. Why don't you go to Manny Pacquiao house?
I'm doing this.
They are the ones. Sorry, we have our rights as citizens. Can you please let me get out of here? Sorry. Kuya, I'm respectful, but also
I hate nonsense, Kuya,
because I have also 80 Filipinos employees fighting for their lives here. You come here to actually focus on this stupidity, Kuya. This is nonsense. Go to Tondo, go to Manila, and look at the people out of that. You don't look to be forceful out of that. You also don't need to come here to my giving lesson when I'm supporting 80 Filipino staff. How many, can you please get out of here? Get out of here. Sorry, I'm a decent citizen. Sorry, I have to have my right to complain as a citizen. I am not a criminal. But this guy,
if you have concern,
Kuya,
we can go to the barangay now.
We can go, Kuya, but this guy filming in my house without permission because I'm having.
You are shouting at me.
And you are telling me things that are nonsense.
You are shouting at me.
Kuya,
you don't need to.
Can you get out of here, please, and go and take care of the kids? Do it for me.
And you are mainly alcoholic.
Yes, I'm having a drink in my fucking house. Can we allow you to do that?
You don't need to.
You came.
You don't need to
destroy us
with me when you are under the influence of alcohol.
Oh yeah, get out of my house.
Because
get
you are not in a normal state of mind.
No, you also not in my house. Come to here. Look at this. Oh yeah, you want me to film it? Look at this.
You don't have
the police in the Philippines.
You don't have the.
Do I have to have? I'm in my house.
Do I have to have?
You're not in your house.
Okay,
I'm in my house now. So, okay. what the fuck is wrong with you? I'm in my house now. Get out of my house, Kuya. You should have more decency to actually go and solve the problem in the Philippines. We are supporting people that has no income. You come to our house to tell us our garden and it was there when there's no fucking people. It should be in Tondo, in Manila, in the front line, instead of wasting decent people that give jobs to the Philippines. You should be ashamed of yourselves, you two. Get the fuck out of my house. Both of you. Get out of my house. Mr. Madrona de los cojones. Fuck off. Both of you. You have no idea how disrespectful you are in this time when the Filipino people are struggling. You can do that, man. Just want to raid my boats. What the fuck is wrong with you? Don't you have more friends to actually help in the front line? Fuck off. Both of you. Fuck off. And I will remember your name. And what's your name, Kuya? And I want that video deleted. Otherwise, I will fuck you. You understand that? Both of you. Motherfucker. Finish. Mr. Madrona and the other motherfucker with the phone. Get out of my house. Kuya, don't touch my house, huh? Don't touch my... Get out. Get... No, you also disrespectful. Fuck you.
Yeah. Hey, hey, stay there, stay there.
Kuya, no, 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 no.
Goto.
Kuya!
Dadalhin namin yan sa barangay, ma'am.